beautiful people, Eric Ellis Jr. here. In this video, we're gonna answer the question, how to start affiliate marketing. Where to begin if you can't wrap your head around how to actually get started, what steps to take to actually get started and finally take action so that way you can live your dream life. We're gonna cover that in this video. What is affiliate marketing? The easiest way to actually explain it, right, is it's simply you're getting paid for referrals. Now let me ask you a question. Have you ever watched a beautiful or amazing or funny movie and you decided to tell all your friends and all of them actually went to the movies, they decided to make a purchase, they bought their movie tickets, they saw the movie, and then what they did is they actually referred their friends, and basically a whole bunch of people were referred, word of mouth advertisement, and these people bought it and they literally wouldn't know about this movie if it wasn't for you, but you didn't get paid, right? Now imagine for every time you actually did word of mouth advertisement and somebody made a purchase, you actually got paid. That's simply what it is. You're getting paid to refer different products, right? Now, where do you get started? On a constant, everyday basis, people always ask me the question, where did you start? Where did you begin? How do I begin? How do I get started? What do I do, right? Now, there's a couple key steps that you need to take to actually get started. The first one is figuring out your niche, right? Now, there's a variety of offers. There's a plethora of things that you guys can promote. Because imagine, there's gonna be so many freaking people who would be willing to bring you on as an affiliate to promote their thing to drive more revenue to their business's bank account. So the first thing that we wanna do is we wanna align ourselves with asking the question, what is your niche? So a niche is specifically the interest, right? The space or the pocket within a marketplace, something that you're interested in that has literally its own products and services, right? So the big three niches is health, wealth, and romance, right? Those are the big three niches, right? But there's all different sub niches, right? Within wealth, you might have cryptocurrency, you might have e-commerce, you might have affiliate marketing, you might have real estate. Like, there's a whole bunch of ways to build wealth, right? And you might find a specific niche. Or in health, right, you might find vegan, or you might find fitness, or all types of things, right? The list goes on and on and on and on. Another niche is travel, right? I can literally create a business off of travel. Because I'm always traveling, I can refer products pertaining to travel and get paid doing so. It'd be pretty easy because it's congruent with the brand that I'm building for myself. I'm always traveling, right? So, with that being said, the easiest way is you wanna make sure the two P's, right? I like to call it the two P's. Number one is that it's something that you're passionate about, and number two is it's profitable, right? Because there's a lot of passions out there that doesn't have too good profit margins. Meaning, if you're interested in basket weaving, right, you're probably not gonna be able to promote a $1,000 product to get paid a $500 commission on basket weaving. But if you're talking about, like what I do, affiliate marketing and making money online, that's my niche, there is large profit margins. It's something that I'm passionate about. I'm literally teaching you about it right now. And number two, there is profit margins. There's courses that go upwards of $2,000 to $3,000, right? There's actually some things that I promote that recently generated a $3,200 commission because it was an $8,000 product. Do people actually make these type of investments? Absolutely, right? So you wanna find something that you're passionate about. Two P's, passion, profitable, right? So once you have those two things aligned, you don't want to just be passionate about something, but there's no profit margins. And if there's no profit margins, you can only be passionate about something so long and continuously making efforts if you're not making a financial gain, right? So do your research, figure out what's your niche, right? If you want a little bit more information on how to find your niche, you could simply Google how to find a niche or different niches, right? Or you can go to an affiliate network and see what type of products you can promote in different niches. An example, you can go to clickbank.com and there's a whole bunch in their marketplace and it's very easy to get accepted. You can see all the different niches, right? You can be like, oh crap, I didn't even know there was products within this niche. Yeah, I wanna go to promote that because I'm passionate about that. I love travel, or I love e-business and e-marketing, or I love fitness. Oh my gosh, I can talk about fitness all day, every day, and I can get paid doing it, yes, right? So find a niche. Once you find a niche, you wanna find a variety of products, right, low ticket, mid ticket, and high ticket, right? I would highly recommend starting with low ticket to get your feet wet. And what that simply means is a low ticket offer is something that is very cheap, right? $10, $20, right? You might get a 40% commission. Imagine you promote a $14 ebook, you get paid a 50% commission, that's $7. The reason why is because you want that first sale. Once you get that first sale, it's gonna go ahead and build momentum, right? It's gonna give you that sense of confidence that it's possible, right? If you just start off trying to promote something that's $1,000, it might take a while, right? It takes skill to actually promote things, whether it's paid advertisement or organic, and we'll get to that in a second. It takes a while. So you wanna promote something that is easy to sell. So start with a low ticket. So find different offers. The way you find offers is simply search for offers online within that niche, or you can even join a free affiliate network, something like ClickBank, JVZoo, Amazon Associates, the list goes on. You find an affiliate network, find different products or digital or tangible products within that niche. Once you find those products, you're simply gonna go ahead and get your affiliate links, right? So you find a product that you wanna promote, then you wanna go ahead and find an affiliate link, right? Last but not least is you wanna go ahead and get three things, right? There's three essential things to affiliate marketing, right? Number one is you need a sales process. The old fashioned way, which I still do myself, is a website, an affiliate website. So you might create a niche based affiliate website to where you have different products on that actual website. A good one to actually look at, if you go to tylopez.com. Now, it's not an affiliate website, but it is a website where he sells multiple products, right? And the thing about it is, you could literally model something like that, or if you go to, I mean, there's a whole bunch, right? If you go to, let me think, Expedia.com. Go to Expedia.com. Expedia.com is a giant affiliate website for flights, right? So that's another example. Or what I personally do, if you want to do paid campaigns, is a sales funnel. A sales funnel is simply a process to where you're literally creating a series of steps to actually sell a product, right, on autopilot. So you have a capture page to capture leads, you have a thank you page to basically whatever you are promoting for free, and you're gonna be selling your product on the back end. You're literally gonna be able to say, hey, thank you for putting your information, here's what you're requesting, but while you wait, take a look at this. You redirect them to your actual affiliate offer, and then on the back end, they get introduced to your affiliate offer. Now, the reason why it's important to have a sales funnel is because you can capture leads. When you capture those leads, like I said, you're gonna be able to follow up with those people. Now that brings me up to my next point, right? You have that sales process, the next thing is traffic, right? Now, what type of traffic do you want? There's organic and then there's paid traffic. So there's Facebook ads, solo ads, there's a whole bunch of type of banner ads, Google AdWords, YouTube ads. There's a whole bunch of paid advertisement sources that you can be driving clicks to your sales funnels, and then driving them through that sales process, collecting those leads and following up with them. Or you can do organic, right? Blogs, you can do, create a niche-based account, like an Instagram account. You can create a YouTube account to where you're doing content marketing. 80% of your videos are value, then the other percentage is just redirecting towards your affiliate offers. There's all types of things that you guys can do. But the objective is you wanna get as much traffic as possible eyeballs, right? Because that traffic is gonna turn into leads, which is gonna turn into prospects. Those prospects are going to turn into future sales, right? And the last but not least is follow-up. If you start building an email list, that's just another following or distribution channel that you can start following up with those individuals on autopilot and generating sales. You wanna redirect them or give them value, and then while you're giving them value, you wanna here and there give them different promotional offers or referrals, meaning if you're constantly sending and building an email list around the fitness niche and you're constantly giving them tips on working out or losing weight or foods to avoid, then here and there you might go ahead and send a list. Oh my gosh, my last email that I sent you was about the five foods to avoid. This offer, right, will actually allow you to eat those foods, but you'll still be able to get results with losing weight. Check this out. and it'll literally redirect them to a sales presentation. That sales presentation will go ahead and sell them on that offer. And once you generate sales on autopilot, imagine you send it to 1,000 people. On autopilot, a certain amount of those people actually view it. You'll generate sales, you'll generate commissions. With the click of a button, and this is for real, with the click of a button, you can generate thousands of dollars. Now, you're not gonna get there right away, but what's pretty cool is that you could eventually get there simply by learning how to leverage all these systems, these processes, and executing and implementing these things that I'm teaching you, right? Now, you're probably wrapping your head around this like, what the hell, you just threw so much at me. But it's very simple. It's like riding a bike, guys. When you first ride a bike, you fall over and over and over again. It's not gonna be easy, but when you do something repetitively over and over again, it literally becomes like riding a bike, second nature. Me personally, I know how to create sales funnels, I know how to create email marketing campaigns, I know how to do email marketing, I know how to drive traffic. All this is second nature, which allows me to live this dream lifestyle and travel full time and literally have commissions rolling into my bank account on the daily, consistently, and all passive income because I've learned these fundamentals and I've done them over and over again to where I master them, I implement them, rinse and repeat, and I use it to scale my business. So with that being said, guys, that is what you need. Find something that you're passionate about, that's profitable. Find a way, find offers that you can promote within that niche. Find a way to actually promote it and get it sold. Get visitors to that actual sales process. Once you start building a list, the people who don't buy then and there, you follow up. But if you want more information on that process, read that ebook, link in the description. With that being said, my friend, I appreciate you so freaking much, Eric Ellis Jr. Make sure you subscribe to join the family. Hit that like button, hit that notifications bell, and Eric Ellis Jr., check it out.